Have you ever seen anything like this before?